Watching American Idol's kind of always been a tradition in my family. Season 5 was very special.
Every year we would bet on someone, and for that season, Chris was like our guy.
He was just so far above everyone else that it was impossible for him not to win.
The day he got kicked off, it was like a bomb had been dropped.
We all went to bed upset. It was a bad night in the Rapattoni house.
Besides just being a fan of Idol, it's also actually shaped me as a musician.
David Cook is probably one of the biggest reasons that I approach my songs the way I do. I really liked his version of Always Be My Baby. He wouldn't just do karaoke versions, he would change it and make it cool. It's hard for a rock dude to pull off a Mariah Carey song, but he totally did it. With every performance, if I bring just a tiny, minute percentage of what he brought, then I'm gold.
Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm a thousand miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty, yes you do. Times Square can't shine as bright as you. I swear it's true. And hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. I'm here if you get lonely. Give this song another listen and close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise. I'm by your side. Miles seems pretty far, but they've got planes and trains and cars. I'd walk to you if I had no other way. Delilah, I can promise you that by the time we get through, the world will never ever be the same in your place. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me.
I love what you do with songs. You always take them somewhere different. You took, and you did it again. You come out with so much confidence. Really cool. Audience responded straight away. You took a folk kind of thing. You like beefed it up. It was like Electric Barnyard. It was very cool.
Electric Barnyard.
The word of the day.
You know what I love about you is that you are kind of the really cool, cute guy, but you also have a lot of heart. And that comes through every time you sing a song. It's true. That's why all the girls are like, go, Dalton! Touch me! Touch my hand! You know, I get it. I get it because when you said, hey there, Delilah, you went all over there, I was like, you were really speaking to them. And that's how you should sing a song. You did a really good job.
Thank you.
Yeah, you are so comfortable.
Like, you're just so comfortable on stage, and that's a rare thing that people are that comfortable. It's almost like home for you, and it bleeds through every time you perform. And I have to say, I love every time you sing. It's like a completely different genre of music, or it's like just a completely different type of artist, and that shows artistry, not just a great singer, which I think is important, you know, if you want to have longevity. So good luck.
Thank you.
They like you.
How do you like it when all of those girls scream for you? You like it when those
some
girls scream for you?
Some guys are screaming too. Why are you just saying girls?
No. I'm just saying that Keith remembers what that used to feel like. You know, I. Wow.
I didn't know.
That was amazing.
Hey, every time you've sung, you have completely flipped the concept for the arrangement every single time.
Cool.
And so far, you are batting 1,000. Mm.
Congratulations. I don't think Keith's hurting, by the way. I don't feel like Keith
is
hurting.
Doing all right.
He's doing all right.
He got Nicole Kidman.
A lot of people love your eyeliner.
Yes.
Now, you put it on. You put it on the night before?
I do. I put it on the night before perfectly, and then I sleep in it so that it smudges right.
It's like the optical version of Bedhead.
It's not an accident. It's all planned.
It's working for you, bro. Congratulations.
Thank
Head
you
over
so
there.
Much.